and I play the trumpet in the Corpus Christi Symphony Orchestra. I'm from Wisconsin, came to Corpus in 2001, and I'm going to talk about the trumpet a little bit today. I went to see Star Wars. I remember being in the movie theater and that first chord hits, you know, and it's a high C on the trumpet in the chord, and that whole movie is just packed with trumpet. And I thought, oh, yeah, I could play that. My greatest favorite thing to do is to play the big stuff. You know, I'm a trumpet player, and the trumpet is the greatest instrument in the orchestra. When the trumpet plays, that's when the excitement happens. The way I think of these pieces is that the greatest moment, and I feel like the audience knows it too, is when the back row of the orchestra picks their horns up. And then they know the good stuff's about to happen. When the heroes come out, is there going to be a violin solo? I mean, for the sad heroes, maybe. But when we're talking like... Indiana Jones is not going to come out to an oboe. It's going to be a trumpet. That's not to say we can't play a beautiful melody. And I would be remiss if I let people think that we didn't have an opportunity to play gently and beautifully. Being a trumpet player sort of engenders a feeling of leadership in a way. When I started playing, I was in middle school. My dad got sick when I was in eighth grade, so I was just getting to where I could sort of play the trumpet. And so between middle school and high school, he died. And there was a certain amount of anger built into that for me that you could express on the trumpet really well. If you want to play angry, if you want to play in a way that lets out a certain amount of aggression and is an effective means of getting that out there, the trumpet's a great instrument for that. And I think some of that helped me love it more because it really allowed me to get some stuff out in a way. I mean, I was an eighth grader and a freshman in high school blowing my brains out. And, you know, there was something about it that was, even at that age, you know, I look back, I didn't probably know it at the time, but there was something really cathartic about that. You know, being able to get out what you need to get out in an angry kind of way, you know? And that's the other thing about trumpet. Like I've said through this, you can be extremely gentle. You can play a beautiful melody that will rip somebody's heart out, you know? And at the same time, if I want to part your hair and, you know, give you a headache, I can do that too. And so that wide range of emotion and expression, I think, is probably the best thing about the trumpet.